Welcome to another episode of The Glow with Chloe. Cue the intro. Watch out for me, I'm bound to glow. What's up, Glow Gang? It's your girl, Chloe Kane. Thank you for tuning back into my channel. I'm excited to see your beautiful face. I am gonna bless your life with some grace today. Listen, this show is not inspiration. It's not motivation. It is real life revelations to help you live your best life in Christ. Let's get into the message. This week's glow is, when you feel like quitting, think about why you started. Speaking from my experience this week, I got into a space where I felt like, God, am I supposed to be here? Is this where you place me? I don't feel like I made it or like I'm successful. All these thoughts started to cloud my mind and I was wasting my time reflecting on how I was gonna shine. I didn't feel like I was shining. I didn't feel like I was glowing. I felt like I wasn't good enough. I felt like the space that I was in, I didn't deserve to be there. Like, God, why do you have me here? I'm supposed to be over there. I'm supposed to be doing this. I was trapped in my own mind. It was like all these dark thoughts just started to cloud my view of what was true. I don't know about you, Glow Gang, but I feel this for somebody out there. When you know you are supposed to glow, when you know you are supposed to be at that other level, but your current circumstance doesn't look like what God has showed you. Like, you know you gifted and you know that you are supposed to be on a platform. You're supposed to be touching lives and you're supposed to be sharing your gifts to the world. But what's around you don't look like that. Y'all, I felt like that this week and I'm not gonna lie, I was frustrated. I'm like, God, I'm supposed to be speaking to the masses. Like I'm supposed to be providing my family with financial freedom. Like, I'm supposed to be changing people's lives. But God was like, Chloe, I got you exactly where you're supposed to be because I'm building some character inside of you. You see, one thing Les Brown once said, you never have a bad day, you have a character building day. And I was having one of those days. I was having a day where I was reminded of the value of the present moment. You see, the present is in the present moment. Even though you know one day you're supposed to have a platform and you're supposed to be in a different space and fulfill the promise that God has put inside of you. But there's a process to that promise. See, a lot of us, we want the promise, but we don't want the process. And you see, the Chloe in that day, I didn't want the process. I was like, God, I want the promise. I want to be put on that stage. I want to be put in front of the masses so I can speak your word and inspire and change people's lives. But he said, hold on, Chloe, you're not ready for that. There's some things I want to build inside of you. There's some humility I need to give you. There's some love in your heart that you need. There's some compassion, some empathy I want to grow inside of you. And so in that moment, to bring myself back, I reminded myself the reason why I started. And the reason why I started this entire journey was because it was through God giving me these gifts and showing me what was possible. Like, he took a soccer ball that I was kicking against the backyard of my fence and showed me a full ride Division I scholarship. He took a camera that was passed down from my mother and showed me, Chloe, you can create great videos for companies and businesses and brands who need a story. He showed me, Chloe, through your words, you can inspire the way people see themselves. Don't lose sight of the vision in your present moment. You gotta remind yourself in those times the reason why you started. So, Glow Gang, what I'm encouraging you to do is I'm encouraging you to distinguish between what is true and what is not true. Because when you get in those moments and the enemy starts to attack your mind and starts to trick you out your purpose, I want you to go back to why you started. Go back to the lowest time in your life where you had no way out, but God helped you find that way out. So you are chosen and you are anointed. But don't be disappointed at your current circumstance, because in that circumstance, there's something that God wants to teach you. Don't be so focused on where the promise is that you forget about the process. Because in your process, that's how perseverance and persistence is produced. So this week, Glow Gang, the challenge is, when you feel like quitting, think about why you started. I want you to go back in your childhood and think about a time where You had a dream and you buried it. And then it came up again and you begin to walk in that. Maybe you had a dream that you wanted to go to school to be a doctor. Maybe you had a dream that you wanted to start your own business. And God has showed you, exposed you to a level where you can do that, but now you're struggling. I want you to remember that time that you started, because that is gonna help you understand not only who Christ is, but who he created you to be. He created you to be an overcomer. All right, Glow Gang, enough of me talking. I'm ready for y'all to go out into this world and set it on fire, because you are born to shine bright. Ignite your light. I'll see you next week on another episode of The Glow with Chloe. Peace!
Watch out for me, I'm bound to glow.